Well, didn't think you'd come. Wasn't even sure if you'd read my letter. Before you ask, I'm really not expecting any kind of forgiveness. Jesus. I've been thinking for so long about what I might say. What's going through your head right now? I can't begin to imagine. But I hope you know that I've lived with this every day since. Every day. I'm sorry. Christ, that's what I came here for. But you clearly, nothing to say.
Much time. You okay?
What's done is done.
Exactly. You better get out of here.
Thank you, Aaron.
I've done this for both of you.
Today saw the release from Portlaoise prison of former IRA gunman Ronnie the Fixer Ferguson. 4 years ago, Ferguson, then 19, was involved in a raid at a post office in the inner city. When captured, he later confessed to the murder of postal clerk Andrew Riley during the raid. Riley was survived by his widow Melanie. Ferguson was the latest in a long line of former paramilitaries to be released under the terms of the Good Friday Agreement. When asked for a reaction to Ferguson's release, the family spokesperson, Aaron Riley, told reporters that his sister-in-law had no comment.